They are off. It's the men's varsity 8 petite final. Men's varsity 8 petite final. The 2011 National Invitational Rowing Championships on Lake Quinsigamond in Worcester, Mass. The fellas have a slight tailwind, something under 10 miles an hour, probably 5-ish right now. There's a storm front pushing in from the northeast, and we're trying to get the final two races off. Lanes 1 through 6, left to right in the men's varsity 8 petite final. Lane 1, WPI, 2, Colby, 3, UNH, 4, RIT, 5, URI, and 6, Bates. And the cheering you hear in the background is the gals' varsity 8s championship medal. The 500 meter ball. So this is the men's varsity 8 petite finals. The 2011 National Invitational Rowing Championships in Worcester, Massachusetts on Lake Quinsigamond. And the rain is coming at us, and hopefully we'll get the next two races in without any lighting.
Looks like they're on the 750 right now.
750. Okay. Left to right, WPI, Colby, UNH, RIT, URI, Bates, men's varsity petite finals.
What is the
beneath
this?
Route. That's the Interstate 290 bridge in the background. On the north end of the lake, they're coming south.
1,000 meter mark.
Towards the Route 9 bridge, which we're standing on, overlooking the finish line. At the 1,000 meter mark, men's varsity 8 petite finals, WPI, Colby, UNH, RIT, URI, Bates. A lot of acronyms in there. University of New Hampshire, Rochester Institute of Technology, and University of Rhode Island. And Worcester Polytechnic. At the main one. About that? An acronymical petite. Three, four, five, six. Timestamp is 5:07 in the afternoon.
12:50 in, 7:50 left or so.
National Rowing Championships, May 8th, 2011. Left to right, WPI, Colby, UNH, RIT, URI, and Bates. Well past the 500 meter ball now. Men's varsity 8 petite final, WPI, Colby, UNH, RIT, URI, Bates, left to right.
And it looks like the first few boats are just breaking into that last 250 right now.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All six boats. Men's varsity, 8 petite finals, WPI, Colby, UNH, RIT, URI, and Bates, 1 through 6, left to right. Oh, your lane 6 boat is hauling here. Almost driving off of my screen. Usually that's the lagging lane. Might be the first lane 6 victor forever here. They got a shot at this?
Bates looks like they have a very good shot.
Bates in lane 6. I give it to Bates.
Bates made it through. Then it looks like Colby. Then
lane 3.
UNH, which is lane 3, I think.
Yeah.
And then WPI and what's that?
All right, so here is your men's petite final winner. Men from Bates charging out in lane 6.
Unusual winning position
from what I usually see. And then Colby in lane 2 and UNH in lane 3. So left to right. There's your WPI boat. Men's varsity 8, WPI. Colby. UNH. RIT. URI. And
Bates,
who won the sucker. That's the men's varsity 8 petite final 2011. National Invitational Rowing Championship.